Decided I wasn't quite done today. It's been so warm. I think everything dried up enough. Put another coat on stuff and install the trim on window 2. So I think it's looking pretty good. Need to cut that bottom piece for that window as well. And then tomorrow, I believe I can install the trim for the big window. So moving right along. See you next time.